I feel forever blessed to have you in my life. And I love you for who you are, what you have become, and what you have encouraged me to be, as I have and will always be. I promise to be loyal and unafraid to express and communicate my thoughts and feelings to you. I will cherish you and respect you, our marriage, and our life together.
Mark, you are my best friend, my lover, my partner, and my greatest challenge. But most importantly, you are the love of my life, and you make me happier than I could ever imagine, and more loved than I ever thought possible. In my heart, I take you as my husband. I'm not only accepting your faults and strength, as you do mine.
To Sonia and Mark.
Guys,
congratulations and best wishes. Let it come down, crash. Let the sun fade out to a dark sky. I can't say I'd even notice it was absent.
The microphone. Okay. Will you have Mark to be a wedded husband, to live together according to the law of God in the holy state of matrimony, loving, comforting, and keeping him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, and keep yourself only to him so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Will you have Sonia to be a wedded wife, to live together according to the law of God in the holy state of matrimony, loving, comforting, and keeping her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, and keep yourself only to her so long as you both shall live?
I do. I will be the man that you deserve. I will be your rock, your protector, confidant. I'll give you a shoulder to cry on whenever you want to. I'll celebrate all of your victories. I'll be there with you all the time. Also, I promise to be on time and to listen to you. I'll always be your soulmate and always love you. This is my love to you.
I will love you, hold you, and honor you. I will respect you, encourage you, and cherish you in health and sickness, through sorrow and success, for all the days of my life.